Okay, so before I go and work at Dharma Mandir, there's going to be a few things I need to do. Since Dharma Mandir is in Enfield, I'm going to travel down there after I've done these tasks. First one is to find a disguise, because my BFF Harrison has told me that Dharma Mandir is a Hindu temple. And yeah, I'm really going to have to find a disguise there. Yeah, sure it won't be shown on screen, but off I go to go and find one now. Okay, I've now found my disguise, so I'm going to try and find a way to travel back to Enfield again. Okay, viewers, I'm now at Enfield and I have made it to Dharma Mandir all in one piece. Right, time to go inside and see if I can apply for that job. We thank you all today for choosing Dharma Mandir, run by your new priest. What did I agree my name was again? Oh, that's right. I am Mr. Pandit Sharma. Okay, and because we're now in a place of religion for Hindus, I would like everybody to put their hands on their heads. Tiger hunters, why aren't you putting your hands on your head?
Oh, we're not doing it because
we hate Mandir services. Are you out of your wits for refusing to obey an order? Please leave this place, put your shoes on and go home right now. Then ring the bell on your way out to let us know you're gone. Okay, everyone, I now see that you were all able to put your hands on your head perfectly. So, before we go any further into full detail, time to begin today's chant. So, could you boys at the back please dim the lights? All right, all systems go, lights are dimmed. Now it's time to find the appropriate music for the first chant of today. So wait there and I'll get it up. Noor Jahan, how comes you're not joining in with this chant?
Oh, this morning I have fully cleared my voice and I don't really want to ruin my vocal cords.
Okay, since you're out of your wit too, please go and put your shoes on. And after that, go home and ring the bell on your way out to let us know you're gone.
Okay, fine, I will.
Well done to the rest of you for taking part with today's chant. Now, if any of you could pick up your Vedas, then please turn to page 13 and continue reading the Sanskrit. Shankar, where's your Vedas?
Oh, I'm afraid, I've lost it.
Lost it? Okay, that's it. Now you can leave as well, since you forgot your Vedas. Well done, Ashima and Rajiv. I am so proud of you for reading quietly from page 13 of today's Vedas. And because of this, you two can go and line up for the food shrine for a sacred special meal.
Ouch. Shema! Oops, sorry. I was a little bit too in a hurry. That's it, Ashima. Because you've disobeyed a limit as well, that you can get out of here now as well. Oh, great. Could I see Twilight Sparkle the Tank Engine in my office, please? Oh, crumbs.